women that inspires you?
I do. I have many. Three are here with me this evening, my family. I'm related to them. My aunt, my mother, and my sister are all here for a reason. They are my, you know, number one supporters in everything I've ever done. So they've inspired me to be who I am and to follow my dreams.
I will follow.
Introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Mama of Lana. I'm Lana.
Lana, what little understated show do you perform in?
I play the evil queen on Once Upon a Time.
Yeah!
And I'm the dancing queen!
I know, well, I love you, and I know I'm going to love you more because I was hearing that you did something amazing for your mother for Mother's Day, before Mother's Day, and it puts us all to shame.
What'd you do?
I took her to Europe.
Oh my gosh.
She's like, Lana, I haven't been back there since 1964. So that's us in Rome. Oh. And this is great. We actually ended up in Sicily. It was her dream to go to Sicily to meet her family.
Right.
She's never been there. We went to my great-great-grandparents' home and met all of my extended cousins, like extended family. So I have tons of cousins all over the globe. And that was an image of them.
Which is your favorite Keep It Regal? Are you wearing it? She's actually wearing it. Look how cute she is. No, it's like they're watching us. There's like, I don't know, 2,000, however many people. Hi, this is my mom, Dee, and she loves this
one. Keeping it regal.
She likes to keep it regal, so she's wearing this, and it's your favorite one, right?
Yes.
Uh-huh. Is it super comfortable?
Yes. Very.
And it doesn't shrink?
Nope. I've watched it 1,000 times.
Okay. Yeah. So she likes them a little bit baggy, and it just depends. But try them. She actually wants the V-neck, but I'm going to get her a bigger size because she likes a looser fit, and as do I. So thank you, Mom.
Okay. All right. Bye.